Tomorrow, the world will be a new place.